No, well, the law can only be part of cultural change if people will dedicate themselves to observing it. And in any organisation, in any culture, you have differing degrees of legal compliance. Hopefully in the UK we have reasonably high standards of it. But there are some countries where people will do their best to avoid paying tax and do their best to avoid paying anything to the government, which is just a different culture. But in banking, you do need a culture of compliance. You do need a culture that anti-money laundering matters, anti-terrorism matters, serving customers well and looking after their interests and treating them fairly matters. The perennial problem with all of this, of course, is that banks are there to make money. And making money sometimes comes into conflict with those regulatory and cultural standards I've mentioned. And I think for the banking industry, resolving those conflicts is going to be the big challenge of the next few years.